Alright, let's do our daily. Oh, a library district. That's pretty cool. Okay. I see what we're working with here. Let's just go ahead and open up this library. And, oh, okay. We're just getting bookworm right off the bat. Not even need to try. Let's just get rolling. Balls? Huh? Still no bombs. I had a health up. Nice. Nice. And we just get a range up and, yeah, that's it. Alright, we got a nice run cooking. This is gonna be a smooth sailing from here, boys. It's a good pillow find that lowers our hitbox. Nice. And another HP up. Wow, what is going on with this run? This one is crazy good. We're gonna do our best on this one for sure. This is just insane luck. After the run I had earlier today, I'm starting to think my luck is just out the wazoo today. Granted, I wish I had won my regular run today, but oh well. The luck was still pretty good though. We don't have a key. Let's go find one. So we got nothing here. The only difference between the other one is I got Barista Torn on this run and I got Ipecac on the regular run. I got the Hush, but I couldn't close it out. I really wanted to get to a Delirium, but sometimes I just wish Dead Cat wasn't so annoying to use sometimes. I honestly could just do without Dead Cat. It was the only way I could take the Brimstone on the earlier floor. So, I'm not gonna complain too much about it. Okay, and a good trinket to boot, alright. Let's go check out our treasure room then. That is an item that's interesting, but do I really need it? No. It doesn't really appeal to me. I'll just continue on. It would appeal to me if I was playing Tainted Jacob, but I don't think you can get Tainted characters in the daily, and I also don't think you can, it serves any other purpose really besides chaining down bosses. And it doesn't always chain down bosses if it has, like, a bunch of enemies like these flies. So, I'd rather just move on. It is nice to check it out, though. Honestly, I'm not opposed to checking out this devil, so let's see it. Anything good in here? Ooh, yes. Yes, there most certainly is. So we will definitely be doing devils today. This has a pretty long run, too, so I'm all for it. This basically gives us piercing tears and just a lot of damage overall. top of that, we have Parasitoid and Bookworm, so we're gonna constantly get some spiders and flies. I'm also gonna get some occasional double shots too. So we'll be sitting nice with this. If we get another key, that would be pretty cool. Let's get it. Nice. That's pretty good. It's poison tears. It's just even more damage. I think my luck is starting to turn around. I think today is my lucky day today. I didn't know these enemies could appear here. The more you know. Jawbreaker, no thanks. Didn't really need it. Oh, okay. I really wish I could take one of those books now, but that's what I fear. What's in here? Check that out, I don't find it'll be ours. There's a. This and go. Just cruising on through. Here's a room that's good to have this in. Yeah. Don't need to go into the arcade. Ouch. Still looking for our treasure room? Maybe it's over here. Our shop is over here. This is our boss might be over here. Yeah, our boss is over here. We'll do our boss. Our preferred deal hint is pretty well protected anyway. Nice. Booster pack? Oh, let's see. Strength, not important. Devil, not important. Two parts, don't care. Hierophant, I'll just use. Two of spades, I'll use. Take this. What's in here? Oh, I'm definitely taking this. I probably could have taken that forget me now, but I don't really care for it. Hello, it's just green. Come on. We'll just go back to our treasure room. Could be a good time for boss rush though. Again here, apple's good. Do need to speed up if possible. Take this key. Another key, which is good. supplies. Nothing in here. I think our treasure room is probably over here somewhere. What's up here? Good. A prayer card, which we'll take because I have two slots. Keep on going. Nice. It's a war. Pretty simple boss. Nice. Get your meat and let's go. We're gonna make an amazing time. Nothing important in here. Take these two bombs. Let's go down. Did need some speed at some point. That'd be really nice to have. Keep on going. Alright, nice. Go down here. Multi-dimensional is good. Over there, check it here. It's just a super greed. Don't really care about him. Nothing too important in there. Use this. Okay, just to wipe out mom real quick. Take a negative for the damage up. Take Athem. Take this. Oh wow. Let's go in here, see what we got. Cracked orb is interesting. I'll take cracked orb. Us. Nice. Oh, Pete and the bloat. Goodbye. We get Yuck Heart. Alright, yeah, let's do that. Definitely would rather have Yuck Heart than Yum Heart. This will give us even more flies. Oh wow, what is going on here? I don't know where all this came from, but, okay. Is there a boss? Oh, wow. Well, that's so we can get more flies. Don't need the hermit. Just defeat Skullwax here. And just like that, he's done. There we get tears up. Nice. Still looking for a speed up, and we're moving at a snail's pace right now. Keep on moving. This definitely looks like the way we're supposed to go. Take this. The fool. No. Don't need that. Yeah, I have a Lyle's good. And then, let's go. Yeah, we're going to Hush, definitely. The old game will let me in there. Five keys. There's a card. Hangman. Don't need that. This. Anything else in here that's worth it? Hey, this card. Hey, of course, don't need that. too. If I spawn more enemies, this is gonna be a really good fight. Yeah, I'm just spawning so many enemies. There we go. I'll just wait for the continuum tears to fade. This is gonna give me a lot of Athane procs. Let's just have the melting. The speed down is kinda hurting me a little bit. But Hush is gone. That's revenge for ruining my regular run earlier today. Let's go. That's my ultra secret room. I don't think I even get there though. I don't have a soul of Cain, so I can't really go over there. If I magically find a cracked key somewhere, there's no way I made it. Let's go. Honestly, don't even need a time bomb. Wow. I actually just deleted him. Oh, wow. That's incredible. Alright, let's see what's in our chests. We got Book of Sin, don't need that. Quarter, don't need that. Gimpy, don't really need that, but I'll take it. And the Pact, which is just good. Alright. Let's go find the lamb. Oh, monster, sure. I'll take you. Definitely not this way, but. Ooh. There we go. There's my crack key that I should have gotten last floor. But might as well take. I don't need the full health, but let's go to the crack key. No. Not here. Okay. Homeland. Soul heart. We're making good progress on time. Nice, I'll delete that. I will take obsessed fan. Is to kill the lamb real quick. And there we go. That's the daily run. Really fun one, too. Oh. That was pretty good, I'd say.